Kuala Lumpur, Bloomberg, Malaysia's FTSE Bursa Malaysia KLCI index has turned out to be the worst Asian equity gauge so far this year with less than 5% growth. And an undetermined election date isn't helping. Even as it received the most foreign inflows this year in Southeast Asia, the nation's benchmark measure has continued to lag behind all its major regional peers from Hong Kong to India, some of whose gauges have rallied more than 25% this year. There's some uncertainties weighing down the market, but there are also positive factors like oil, strong exports, and the solid economic growth supporting it, Danny Wong Tek Meng, Chief Executive Officer of Arica Capital SDN said by phone. Still, with earnings season in full swing, some surprises could provide catalysts for a more positive sentiment, he added.